restaurant, make a reservation for two for tonight. You need to decrypt that phone.
Can we move Chinese now?
That is one big fried fish.
I was told this was the most authentic Szechuan in town.
Well, I want to make sure that your birthday celebration, because it's due celebration, it's a little bit tense last night.
Trust my dad to run all the smiles out of him.
He did come by, and it seemed like he was trying to act a little bit dad-like.
Dad-like? That sums up my father perfectly.
I know the two of you have never been close, but it could have been easy for him after your mom was killed.
I guess he forgot that there were two of us in that club.
I'm not defending him, Tommy. With everything that I've...
Sure, this is recording. Think.
You probably don't know this. You're right. But after her funeral, he left for like 2 years. And when he did come back, he was so freaking old. He barely spoke. That's why I spent so much time at yours. From the outside, it always looked paying the bills, he lived in the house, bailed me out. But your dad took me to my first hockey game. Your dad taught me how to fly fish. Your dad took us to our first R-rated movie. It wasn't perfect.
In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can record your PowerPoint lectures using Tegrity. Your first step is
he just wants something. He spoke with a perfect accent, definitely Chinese. So yeah, he spoke with a perfect accent, he's definitely Chinese.
Without a you're still thanking me for spending 6 hours on a tree so you can eat.
What? Great. I'll eat later.
You've been with that for days. Give it a rest.
Because I'm going to do this.
Sure,
kid. When pigs fly.
The restaurant, make a reservation for two for tonight. You need to decrypt that phone.
Can we move Chinese now?